السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على عبده ورسوله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. I welcome our dear brothers and sisters in Islam. أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. بإذن الله تعالى we continue our lessons in the Arabic language والحمد لله. يا عبد الله يا أمة الله، بإذن الله تعالى in this majlis we will begin with lesson number 4 of volume 3 of the Medina Arabic syllabus والحمد لله. What did we cover in our previous majlis? We learnt about, for example, مبني للمجهول. When the verb is مبني للمجهول, when it's in the passive voice, where the doer is not mentioned. The milk was drank. The milk was drank. Bilal was hit, example. We find, for example, قتل. قتل means he hit. قتل he hit. Whereas the passive voice will be قتل. He was killed. سمع he heard. He heard. سمع he heard. Whereas سمع. سمع. He was heard, or it was heard. Excellent. That there is called the fi'il mabni lil majhul. It's in the passive voice. Walhamdulillah. Somebody says, قتل الجاسوس. قتل الجاسوس. The spy was killed. The spy was killed. قتل الجاسوس. The spy was killed. Who killed the spy? Not mentioned. It's مجهول. It's unknown. والحمد لله. يا عبد الله يا أمة الله. We covered the فعل مبني للمجهول. We also covered, for example, you have the name الحسن. We have the name الحسين. We have the name الزبير. Well, if you add a يا in front of it, then the ألف and لام is dropped. يا حسن. يا حسين. يا زبير. Excellent. هندي. هندي means Indian. Indian. والحمد لله. As for the meaning of إما, إما can mean either or. Either or. إما something something etc. اليهود. اليهود is the plural. The Jews. اليهود plural. Whereas يهودي is the singular form of that. We find, for example, tufahun. Tufahun is the plural apples, and tufahatun is the singular. Tufahatun is the singular. Excellent. Ya Abdullah, ya Amat Allah. بإذن الله تعالى, in this majlis, we will be moving on to lesson number 4, inshallah. And in درس الرابع, we will be learning about ism al-fa'ili. Easy, insha'Allah. We'll also learn about ism al-maf'ul. The ism al-fa'il, this is the active participle. Example, in English we say, the one who reads is called the reader. The one who writes is called the writer. The one who drives is called the driver. Well, in Arabic, we have something similar, and we call it the ismul fa'il, the doer of the action. Kataba, the one who writes. Katibun is the one who writes. Katibun. Saraqa, he stole. Well, the one who steals is called sariqun. Sariqun. We have abada. Abada means to worship. Well, the one who does worship, he is called the abidun. عابدٌ عابدٌ. Excellent. So we will cover examples of اسم الفاعل. We'll also cover examples of اسم مفعول. This is the passive participle. The one who gets the action, upon whom the action falls. Example, قتل, he killed. Well, the اسم مفعول, the one who was killed, is called the مقتولٌ. مقتول, the one who was killed. خلق, to create, he created. That which was created is called the makhluqun. We are the makhluqun. Sarra, sarra means to make happy. Sarra, he got happy. As for masrurun, the one who was happy. Masrurun, the one who was made happy. Kasara, kasara means to break something. And maksurun, this is the item which is maksurun. The maksur, the breaking fell upon this item. So we say that the pen is maksurun. The pen is maksurun. Al-qalamu maksurun. Al-qalamu maksurun. The pen is broken. Excellent. We'll also learn about the ma al-hijaziyya. Ma al-hijaziyya, this is a ma of negation. It's a sister of laysa. It works just like laysa. And it enters into nominal sentences. Example, we could say, al-baytu jadidun. The house is new. Al-baytu jadidun. We can say, لَيْسَ الْبَيْتُ جَدِيدًا لَيْسَ الْبَيْتُ جَدِيدًا We've learned this previously. We can also say لَيْسَ الْبَيْتُ بِجَدِيدٍ لَيْسَ الْبَيْتُ بِجَدِيدٍ The house is not new. Well, another way of saying the same thing would be مَا الْبَيْتُ جَدِيدًا Instead of لَيْسَ we say مَا الْبَيْتُ جَدِيدًا مَا الْبَيْتُ جَدِيدًا Or we could say, مَالْبَيْتُ بِجَدِيدٍ مَالْبَيْتُ بِجَدِيدٍ The house is not new. So you could use لَيْسَ or لَيْسَ's sister, مَا, the مَا of الْحِجَازِيَّةِ وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ We find in the Noble Quran, مَا هَذَا بَشَرًا مَا هَذَا بَشَرًا They said, this is not a human being with regards to Yusuf alayhi salam. Excellent. So, Ya Abdullah, Ya Amat Allah, there was a little bit of concept overview with regards to lesson 4, Medina Arabic book 3, walhamdulillah. Let us begin with the actual lesson. So, we find here Al-Bara'u. So, the brother's name is Al-Bara'u and he is speaking to Al-Harithu. Al-Harithu. Let's see. Al-Bara'u says, Nuridu an na'rifa, we want to know. Nuridu, we want. Nuridu an na'rifa, we want to know. Natijata al-ikhtibari, the results. Natija, what's the natija, brother? You are doing all of this, but what will the natija be? Natija means result. Nuridu an na'rifa natijata al-ikhtibari shahri. We want to know the results of the monthly test, monthly examination, ikhtibar test examination, al-shahri, monthly, ya ustadu. We want to know the results of the monthly tests, O ustad. Then al-harithu says, kam rasiban fi faslina ya ustadu. How many failures are there in our classroom, O teacher? Kam rasiban rasaba, he failed. Rasiban, how many failures? Fi faslina ya ustadu, in our classroom, O teacher. Kullukum najihun, walhamdulillahi. All of you have passed, walhamdulillah. All of you have been successful, so you are not from the Rasib category, but you are from the Najih category, successful category, walhamdulillah. Then we find that Khalid says, Nahnu masrurun, we are very happy, we are happy, Nahnu masruruna, we are happy, happiness has fallen upon us, we are happy, that is an ism maf'ul. Nahnu masruruna, hal min rasibin fil fusul al-ukhra, Are there any failures in the other classrooms? Hal min rasibin, are there any failures? Fil fusul, in classrooms, al-ukhra, non-rational plural fusul. So the describing word, ukhra, is feminine. Na'am, walakinna rasibina qaliluna. Yes, they are, but the failures are few. Those who failed are few. وَلَكِنَّ الرَّاسِبِينَ قَلِيلُونَ وَلَكِنَّ الرَّاسِبِينَ وَلَكِنَّ الرَّاسِبِينَ قليلون, but the failures are few. من كاتب هذا على السبورة؟ Who wrote this on the board? كاتب, كاتب is our اسم, فاعل. من كاتب هذا على السبورة؟ Who wrote this? Who's the writer of this on the board? Hamid says, ما ندري, we do not know. وجدنا مكتوبا, we found it written. عندما دخلنا الفصل, when we entered the classroom. وجدناه, we found it. مكتوبا, وجدناه, we found it. Written, مكتوبا, written. مكتوبا is our اسم مفعول. مكتوبا, we found it. Written. عندما دخلنا الفصل, when we entered the classroom. يترك الفصل, يترك الفصل مفتوحا, فيدخله طلاب من جهات مختلفة. يترك الفصل, يترك الفصل, this is مبني للمجهول. يترك الفصل, the classroom is left, مفتوحا, is left open. فيدخله, and so enters it, it meaning the classroom, طلاب, students, من جهات مختلفة, from all different places. The classroom is left open, and so students enter it from all different places, etc. So we don't know who wrote that on the board. Then the teacher says, ماذا نعمل فالقفل مكسور, ماذا نعمل فالقفل مكسور, what can we do, what should we do, فالقفل مكسور, the lock is broken, قفل, قفل is a lock. هل من ذاهب إلى السوق اليوم, is there anyone who is ذاهب, who is going, اسم فاعل, who is going to the souk today, is there anyone who is going to the marketplace today, غالب says, and that's an اسم فاعل, غالب says, أنا ذاهب إن شاء الله, I am going إن شاء الله. Then the مدرس says, أرجو أن تشتري قفلا جديدا, I request that you purchase قفلا جديدا, a new lock. أرجو أن تشتري قفلا جديدا, أرجو أن تشتري قفلا جديدا, I request that you buy a new lock, إن شاء الله, if Allah wills. اقرأ الآية الواردة في الدرس يا عارف, اقرأ الآية الواردة في الدرس يا عارف, read the verse mentioned in the lesson, O عارف. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, أعوذ, I seek protection, بالله, in Allah, from what, من الشيطان الرجيم, the rejected one. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم, in the name of Allah, الرحمن الرحيم, the magnificent, the merciful. والسارق والسارقة, the male thief and the female thief, فقطعوا أيديهما, cut off their hands, cut off their hands, جزاء بما كسبا, as a recompense for what they have, for what they have earned, as a recompense for their, for their actions. الله مستعان. المدرس ما شاء الله, إنك قارئ جيد, ما شاء الله, you are a good reciter. لن أسمعك, لن أسمعك تقرأ القرآن من قبل. لم أسمعك, I have not heard you read the Quran من قبل. أحافظ أنت, are you a حافظ of the noble Quran? Are you a حافظ of the noble Quran? نعم. ما أنا بغافل عما تعمل يا منصور. Then the teacher says, ما أنا بغافل, I am not unaware. عما تعمل, about what you are doing يا منصور. What you are doing, O منصور. منصور technically is a اسم مفعول. نصر ينصر, and the اسم مفعول is منصور. منصور, منصور, the ones who the help has come upon them. Example, in the Battle of Badr, the war cry of the Muslims was, Ya Mansur Amit. Mansur meaning the ones who have received the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is the Nasir and His help has come to us, so we are Mansur. Then Mansur says, أرجو أن تسمح لي بالخروج, أرجو أن تسمح لي بالخروج. I request that you allow me to exit. فإني أريد أن أذهب إلى الناسخ. Because I want to go to the copier, the person who makes copies. أرجو أن تسمح لي بالخروج. I request that you allow me to leave. فإني أريد, because I want, أن أذهب إلى الناسخ, to go to the ناسخ, to go to the copier. Teacher says, لا أسمح لك بذلك. لا أسمح لك بذلك. I do not allow you to do that. ألا تعرف أن الخروج, do you not know that exiting في أثناء الدرس, in the middle of the lesson, ممنوع, is prohibited, is not allowed. أنا آسف يا أستاذ. I am sorry, O teacher. أتذكر الحديث الوارد في الدرس السابق. Do you people remember the hadith mentioned in the previous lesson? أتذكر الحديث. Do you remember the hadith mentioned in the previous lesson? So the teacher asks the guy, Mansoor, who wants to leave the classroom, أتذكر الحديث? Do you remember the hadith mentioned in the previous lesson? He says, نعم. عن سهل ابن سعد عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال, upon the authority of سهل ابن سعد, upon the authority of the رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم, that he says, أنا وكافل اليتيم, I and the one who looks after the yatim, the orphan, في الجنة هكذا, will be in Jannah like this. وأشار بالسبابة, and he pointed, he indicated with his سبابة, with his index finger, والوسطى, and the middle finger. وفرج بينهما, and there was some space between both of them. And so, the one who looks after the orphan will be with the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam, like the proximity of these two fingers, subhanAllah. Meaning he will be very close to the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam in Jannah. Ahsanta ya Mansoor. Well done, O Mansoor. Arju an takuna sami'an lidarsi wa fahiman lahu. I hope that you, an takuna, that you are sami'an, that you have listened to the lesson, وَفَاهِمًا لَهُ, and you have understood it, and you have been somebody who has listened to it, and you are somebody who has understood it. Walhamdulillah. Ya Abdullah, ya Amatullah, that was the passage of lesson number 4. Walhamdulillah. We now move on to the tamareen. We move at a little bit of pace so that we can finish this lesson in this majlis بِإِذْنِ ta'ala. Walhamdulillah. تمارين أجب عن الأسئلة الآتية. Answer the following questions. ماذا أراد الطلاب أن يعرفوا? What did the students want to know? ماذا أراد الطلاب أن يعرفوا? What did the students want to know? أراد الطلاب, the students wanted, أن يعرفوا, to know. نتيجة الاختبار الشهري, the results of the monthly tests. They were asking the teacher about the results of the monthly tests. Number 2. أَرَسَبَ أَحَدٌ فِي هَذَا الْفَصْلِ. أَرَسَبَ أَحَدٌ فِي هَذَا الْفَصْلِ. Did anyone in this classroom fail? لَا. لَمْ يَرْسُبْ أَحَدٌ فِي هَذَا الْفَصْلِ. Nobody in this classroom failed. Number 3. من الذي قرأ الآية? Who's the one who recited the verse? وماذا قال له المدرس? And what did the teacher say to him? جواب, هو عارف. It was عارف. هو عارف. وقال له المدرس. And the teacher said to him, ما شاء الله. إنك قارئ جيد. ما شاء الله. You are a good reciter. إنك قارئ جيد. You are a good reciter. Number 4. من الذي أراد أن يخرج من الفصل? من الذي, who is the one, أراد, wanted, أن يخرج, to exit, من الفصل, from the classroom. Who is the one? الذي أراد أن يخرج من الفصل هو منصور. So you can say منصور أراد أن يخرج من الفصل. And then what do they also ask? أسمح له المدرس بالخروج? Did the teacher allow him to exit? جواب, we can join that sentence. ولم يسمح, ولم يسمح, ولم يسمح, and did not allow. ولم يسمح له المدرس بالخروج. ولم يسمح له, and did not allow him. المدرس بالخروج, the teacher did not allow him to exit. ولم يسمح له المدرس بالخروج. ممتاز, ممتاز. Then the author mentions number two, السارق, the thief, اسم يدل على من قام بالسرقة. السارق, this form indicates, it's a noun which indicates the one who performed the action of stealing, the one who did the act of stealing. وهو مشتق, and it is derived من سرق يسرق, from سرق يسرق. ويسمى اسم الفاعل, and it's called اسم الفاعل, it's called the اسم فاعل, the active participle. اسم الفاعل اسم مصوغ لما وقع منه الفعل. It is to do with the one who did the action. وهو على وزن فاعل, and it's upon the scale of فاعل. Example, عالم جاهل ذاهب. عالم, the one who knows. جاهل, the one who is ignorant. ذاهب, the one who is going. Then they ask us, استخرج من الدرس أسماء الفاعلين الواردة فيه. Extract from the lesson all of the أسماء, all of the أسماء الفاعل. واذكر مع كل واحد منها الفعل الذي اشتق منه على النحو التالي. And then when you find any اسم الفاعل in the lesson, they want you to pull out from it the verb that it was derived from. Example, سارق, it is derived from the verb سرق يسرق. سارق is derived from the verb سرق يسرق. And so look at the passage and let's pull out some of the ismul fa'ili, insha'Allah. Let's see. Bismillah. We find rasibun. Rasibun. Rasibun, the one who failed. This is derived from rasaba yarsubu. Rasaba yarsubu. What else? We find najihun. Najihun, the one who passed. Derived from najaha yanjahu. Najaha yanjahu. We also find katibun from kataba yaktubu. We find zahibun from zahaba yadhhabu. We find the name arifun. Arifun from arafa ya'rifu. Arafa ya'rifu. We find sariqun from saraqa yasriqu. We find qari'un from qara'a yaqra'u. We also find hafizun. Hafizun from hafiza yahfazu. We find غافلٌ, ما أنا بغافلٍ. So غافلٌ is from غفل يغفل. غفل يغفل. غفل يغفل, to be unaware. Then we find ناسخٌ from نسخ ينسخ. نسخ ينسخ. We find آسفٌ, أنا آسفٌ يا أستاذ. آسفٌ from أسفا. أسفا. آسفٌ is from أسفا. يأسف, أسف, يأسف, أسف, يأسف. We find كافل, كافل from كفل يكفل. سامع from سمع يسمع. Lastly, فاهم from فهم يفهم. والحمد لله. Exercise number 3. ضع أسماء الفاعلين مع الأفعال الآتية. So let's see. They tell us number 1. قتل يقتل, قتل يقتل. What is the اسم الفاعل? قتل يقتل, the اسم الفاعل. The doer is قاتل, قاتل. قتل يقتل, قتل, he killed. يقتل, he is killing. And the اسم الفاعل is قاتل. Next one. Jahila yajhalu. Jahila yajhalu. Jahila yajhalu. The ismul fa'ili is jahilun. Jahila yajhalu. Ismul fa'ili is jahilun. Jahila yajhalu. Ismul fa'ili jahilun. Jahila yajhalu. The ismul fa'ili is the jahilun. Na'am. Raka'a yarka'u. Ismul fa'ili raki'un. Raki'un. Raka'a means to bow. Yarka'u, he is bowing. Raki'un is the one who bows. Jayyid. Then we have the alima ya'lamu. Alima ya'lamu. And then the answer is alimun. Alimun. Sajada yasjudu sajidun. Rakiba yarkabu to ride. Rakiba yarkabu rakibun. جلس يجلس جالس to sit. جلس he sat. يجلس he is sitting. جالس the one who sits, the one who is sitting. شهد يشهد شاهد. لعب يلعب لاعب. لعب means to play. He is playing يلعب. And then the one who does play, the one who is playing is called the لاعب. سأل يسأل سائل. أكل يأكل آكل. خادم يخدم خادم. خادم is the servant. كره يكره كاره. عقل يعقل. عقل يعقل عاقل. برأ يبرأ بارئ بارئ. أمر يأمر آمر. أمر يأمر آمر. The one who orders is called the آمر. برأ يبرأ means to like, bara'a means to distance oneself. Aqala ya'qilu aqilun, the one who is intelligent, the one who is aqil, person of understanding. So the one who is like that is called the aqilun, aqilun. Excellent. Exercise number 4. Ayyin asma al-fa'ilin fima yali. They want you to pull out the ismul fa'il from the following sentences. Let's see. Bismillah. من قاتل علي؟ من قاتل علي رضي الله عنه؟ Who is the killer of Ali رضي الله تعالى عنه؟ Who was that criminal? عبد الرحمن ابن ملجم, the one who attacked Ali رضي الله تعالى عنه in Kufa. الله مستعان. As for our answer here, قاتل. لا ينهر السائل. سائل is our اسم الفاعل. Do not chase away the petitioner, the one who is begging. Addiku shahidun ala ma taqul. Addiku la. Allah musta'an. Aladayka. Aladayka. Aladayka shahidun ala ma taqul. Do you have a witness with regards to what you are saying? Aladayka shahidun ala ma taqul. Do you have a witness? Shahidun. Shahidun. Do you have a witness? Ala ma taqul. About what you are saying. So shahidun. Al majusiyu abidun nari. The majus, they are fire worshippers. So abidun is our answer. Thalika ar-rajulu al-jalisu amam al-mihrabi alimun kabirun min Afghanistan. That man who is seated there is a big scholar from Afghanistan. Our answer, well, let's see. We have jalisun, jalisun. We also have alimun. Both of them are ismul fa'il. Ala'ibu kurat. Ala'ibu kurati qadamin. Anta, are you a soccer player? Ala'ibu kurata. Ala'ibu kurati qadamin. Ala'ibu kurati qadamin. Anta. ألاعب كرة قدم أنت. Are you a soccer football player? So the answer is لاعب. لاعب. Next one. ظن العاقل خير من يقين الجاهل. ما شاء الله. ظن العاقل. The thoughts or the suspicions, the hunch of the intelligent person, خَيْرٌ مِّنْ يَقِينِ الْجَاهِلِ is better than the certainty of the ignorant one. Subhanallah. ظَنُّ الْعَاقِلِ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ يَقِينِ الْجَاهِلِ. Two here. We have عَاقِلٌ and we have جَاهِلٌ. Excellent. Next one. We find فعلت ذلك وأنا كاره له. I did that even though I disliked it. So كاره. فعلت ذلك. I did that وأنا كاره له. And I disliked it. فاتح الأندلسي طارق بن زياد. فاتح الأندلسي طارق بن زياد. So we have فاتح. So فاتح. فاتح. This is اسم الفاعل. And also طارق. طارق. Number 10. عن أنس ابن مالك رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يأتي على الناس they will come upon the people زمان a time الصابر الصابر is our اسم الفاعل الصابر فيهم على دينه the صابر the one who is patient from amongst those people upon his religion كالقابض على الجمر like the one who is holding hot coals الله مستعان رواه الترمذي so here we find مالك Anas ibn Malik, so Malikun. We also find Sabirun. We also find Qabidun. All of them are ismul fa'ili. Number 11. قال الله تعالى يريدون أن يخرجوا من النار. يريدون أن يخرجوا من النار. They want to exit from the fire. وما هم بخارجين منها. And they will not be exiting from the fire. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ مُقِيمٌ And for them is عذاب which is مُقِيم مُقِيم الله مستعان يُرِيدُونَ أَن يَخْرُجُوا مِنَ النَّارِ وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ So خارجين they will not be from amongst those who are exiters الله مستعان الله مستعان يا عبد الله يا أمة الله we seek Allah's protection from the punishment of the fire الله مستعان Exercise number 5 استخرج من الدرس أسماء المفعول أسماء المفعولين مفعولين الواردة فيه واذكر مع كل واحد منهما الفعل المشتق منه Okay, so now they want us to pull out the اسم المفعول The اسم المفعول from the exercise Let's see مسروق مسروق اسم is a noun يدل على ما وقعت عليه السرقة It denotes that which the stealing occurred upon. مسروق, the items that were stolen. جيد. وهو مشتق من سرقة. سرقة. ويسمى اسم مفعول. اسم المفعول اسم مصوغ من الفعل المبني للمجهول للدلالة على ما وقع عليه الفعل وهو على وزن مفعول من الفعل الثلاثي المجرد. That technically the ism maf'ul has been extracted from the fi'il majhool. So ism maf'ul is, here for example, is masruqun. Masruqun. And masruqun is taken out from suriqa. Suriqa. Suriqa is the ism, is the fi'il majhool with regards to this matter. Let's see. They give us the first example. Maktubun. Maktubun, the thing which was written. And they say that the verb that it was taken out from was the verb which is mabni lil majhul was taken out from kutiba yaktubu kutiba yuktabu and as for kutiba yuktabu was taken out from kataba yaktubu I hope you understand that first we have kataba yaktubu then from there we extract The fi'il mabni lil majhul, which is from kataba yaktubu, it is kutiba yuktabu. And then from kutiba yuktabu, we take out the ism maf'ul, which is maktubun walhamdulillah. Let's look at the passage, insha'Allah. So we find there, in the passage, we find masruruna. We find the word masruruna. مسرورون مسرورون excellent so مسرورون this is اسم مفعول and it's taken out from سر يسر so again مسرورون is taken out from سر يسر excellent we also find مكتوبا In the passage, maktuban, this is taken out from kutiba yuktabu. We find maftuhan, Maftuhan. Maftuhan is a maf'ul, is a maf'ul taken out from Futiha yuftahu, futiha yuftahu, futiha yuftahu. And futiha yuftahu is taken out from fataha yaftahu. Maksurun, there's a maksurun taken out from kusira yuksaru, kusira yuksaru. There's mansurun from nusira yunsaru, nusira yunsaru, nusira yunsaru, nusira yunsaru. Mansurun from nusira yunsaru. Mamnu'un, something is mamnu'un, taken out from muni'a yumna'u, muni'a yumna'u, muni'a yumna'u. Excellent. Let's look at exercise number 6. Sugh al-asma' al-maf'ulin min al-af'al al-atiyah. So they give you the verb and they want you to pull out, extract the ism maf'ul, insha'Allah. So they tell us, qutila. Qutila, we will take out ism maf'ul, maqtulun. Qutila maqtulun. Qutila maqtulun. Qutila maqtulun. Qutila, qutila, he was killed. And maqtulun, maqtulun, the one who was actually killed. This person here, maqtul, there's a maqtul lying down here. Allahu musta'an. Then we find ulima, ulima, ma'lumun, ulima, ma'lumun, ulima, ma'lumun. Su'ila, mas'ulun, mas'ulun, su'ila, mas'ulun. The one who was asked is called the mas'ul. Shuriba, it was drank. Shuriba, mashrubun, mashrubun is the thing which was drank. Then we have quri'a maqru'un, maqru'un, the thing which was read, maqru'un. Quri'a maqru'un, wujida mawjudun, wujida mawjudun, wujida mawjudun. Kusira maksurun, kusira maksurun, kusira maksurun. Then there's wulida mawludun, wulida mawludun, wulida mawludun, wulida mawludun. Mawludun, the one who was born. Kuriha makruhun, kuriha makruhun. This thing is makruh. Ukila, it was eaten. Ma'kulun, ma'kulun, that which is eaten. Then there's dufina madfunun, dufina madfunun. Dufina means to bury. Madfunun, the thing that was buried. Ghusila maghsulun, maghsulun, the one who was washed. Khuliqa makhluqun, those who were created. And lastly, we find the last one there is fusila mafsulun, fusila mafsulun, fusila mafsulun. This is like fired. Fusila mafsulun, or to like be broken off. Fusila mafsulun, to be like cut off or broken off or fired. Fusila mafsulun, the one who was fired is called the one who is mafsulun. Exercise number 7. They want you to pick out the ism maf'ul from the following sentences. قال المدير للطالبين. قال المدير للطالبين. The principal said to the students. قال المدير للطالبين من منكما من منكما الضارب ومن المضروب. جميل. قال المدير للطالبين, not طالبين. قال المدير للطالبين. The principal said to these two students. قال المدير للطالبين. قال المدير للطالبين. The principal said to the two students. من منكما, who from both of you, الضارب ومن المضروب, who's the one who did the hitting and who's the one who was hit. Who is the ضارب, the اسم فاعل. And who is the madhroob? The ism maf'ool. Excellent. Dharib is the one who did the hitting. Madhroob is the one who was hit. Jamil. Good sentence. Farra al-qatilu. The killer ran away. Wa nuqila al-maqtulu ila al-mustashfa. The one who was killed, nuqila, was transported to the hospital. Farra al-qatilu. The killer ran away. He escaped. وَنُقِلَ الْمَقْتُولُ إِلَى الْمُسْتَشْفَى. And the one killed was taken to hospital. قَبَضْنَا عَلَى السَّارِقِ. We captured We arrested the thief. وَلَكِنَّنَا لَمْ نَجِدْ لَدَيْهِ But we didn't find with him الْمَالَ الْمَسْرُوقَ الْمَالَ الْمَسْرُوقَ The money which was stolen. مَسْرُوقَ That which was stolen. We captured, we arrested the thief, but we did not find the مال المسروق, the money which was stolen. أذان المسجد النبوي مسموع في أحياء المدينة المنورة. The Adhan of Masjid al-Nabawi is مسموع. مسموع is our اسم مفعول is heard. في أحياء المدينة المنورة in the neighborhoods of مدينة المنورة. قلت للبقال I said to the grocer أيوجد لديك دجاج مذبوح Do you have slaughtered chickens? أَيُوجَدُ لَدَيْكَ دَجَاجٌ Do you have with you chickens مَذْبُوحٌ That they are already slaughtered. Slaughtering has happened upon them and so they are مَذْبُوحٌ That's our answer, مَذْبُوحٌ هَذَا طَالِبُ مَفْصُولٌ This student is expelled. هَذَا طَالِبُ مَفْصُولٌ مَفْصُولٌ So مَفْصُولٌ is our اسم مفعول لا طاعة لمخلوق There's no obedience to the creation مخلوق اسم مفعول في معصية الخالق There's no obedience to creation in the disobedience to the creator اسم الفاعل خالق هذا بيض مسلوق هذا بيض مسلوق This is a boiled egg مسلوق is our answer عن عبد الله ابن عمر رضي الله تعالى عنهما قال أخذ رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم بمنكبي Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم held me by my shoulder فقال كن في الدنيا كأنك غريب أو عابر سبيل Be in this dunya like A gharib, like a stranger. أو عابر سبيل. أو دعابر عابر. Or like the one who is the traveler. كن في الدنيا كأنك غريب. Be in this dunya like a gharib, like a stranger. أو عابر. عابر is the one who is moving. The one who is traveling upon the roads. The traveler. قال الله تعالى إن الله فالق الحب والنوى الله سبحانه وتعالى is the فالق الحب والنوى the one who splits the حب and the نوى the grains etc الله المستعان so فالق is our اسم الفاعل اسم الفاعل so in this exercise here they wanted us to pull out the اسم الفاعل and the اسم مفعول that's why some sentences might have both some of sentences only have the اسم فاعل some of them only have the اسم مفعول والحمد لله we are done with that exercise number 8 اشترى يشتري اشتري اشترى يشتري اشتري okay بكم اشتريت هذه الساعة for how much did you buy this watch بكم اشتريت هذه الساعة؟ بكم اشتريت هذه الساعة؟ How much did you buy this watch? ماذا تريد أن تشتري من المكتبة؟ What do you want to buy from the library? من المكتبة لا تشتري هذا المعجم. Don't buy this dictionary. اشتري ذاك فإنه أحسن. Buy that one because it is better. قال الله تعالى إن الله اشترى من المؤمنين. Allah has purchased from the believers أنفسهم themselves وأموالهم and their wealth بأن لهم الجنة. And in exchange will be what for them? Will be جنة والحمد لله. Exercise number 9. ما أنا بغافل I am not unaware. هذه ما النافية. This is the ما of negation, and it's a sister of ليس. وهي من أخوات ليس. تدخل على الجملة الاسمية. Enters a nominal sentence. فترفع الاسم, and so it makes the اسم مرفوع. وتنصب الخبر, and its خبر will be منصوب. وتسمى ما الحجازية. It's called ما الحجازية. Example, ما هذا بشرا. ما هذا بشرا. That this is not a human being, they said about Yusuf عليه السلام. وقد يقترن خبرها بالباء الزائدة. And sometimes the باء can be inserted. وما الله بغافل. وما الله بغافل عما تعملون. And Allah is not unaware about what you do. Read the following examples. أنت مجتهد. Turn it now with the ma-hijaziyya. ما أنت مجتهدا. ما أنت مجتهدا. ما أنت مجتهدا. Or ما أنت بمجتهد. All of them fine. أنت مجتهد. You are hardworking. ما أنت مجتهدا. Or ما أنت بمجتهد. Both are fine. أنا قارئ. أنا قارئ. I am a reader or reciter. ما أنا قارئا. ما أنا قارئا. ما أنا قارئا. Another option. ما أنا بقارئ. ما أنا بقارئ. Excellent. نحن تجار. We are businessmen. ما نحن تجارا. ما نحن تجارا. Or ما نحن بتجار. ما نحن بتجار. ما نحن بتجار. We are not businessmen. Excellent. هو قريب. He is close. ما هو قريبا. And ما هو بقريب. ما هو قريبا. He is not close. ما هو بقريب. He is not close. Excellent. ما شاء الله. يا عبد الله. يا أمة الله. Praise Allah that you are learning so much of the Arabic language. والحمد لله. This opportunity has been put there, given to you at your doorstep, mashallah. In the safety of your homes, you are able to study this, walhamdulillah. Exercise number 10. Provide the mudari' for the following verbs. Kafala. So, kafala yakfulu. Kafala yakfulu. To cover, to be like somebody who takes care. Kafil. Kafala yakfalu. Kafala yakfulu. Kafala yakfulu. Kafala yakfulu. Then we find there, غفل يغفل غفل يغفل غفل يغفل to be unaware. The next one is فلق فلق يفلق to break something, to split something. فلق يق فلق يفلق فلق يفلق يفلق أسف يأسف أسف يأسف أسف يأسف نهر ينهر نهر means to slaughter. أسف means to be sorry. أنا آسف. I am sorry. عبر means to like cross, to move across. عبر يعبر عبر يعبر ورد ورد يرد ورد يرد to bring. Warada, al-warida, that which was mentioned. Warada, yaridu, warada, yaridu. Farra means to escape, to flee. Farra, yafirru. Sabaqa, yasbiqu. Sabaqa means to like, to hasten, or to sabaqa, he came first, he beat the other. That's why we have musabaqa, a competition where you compete with one another. Sabaqa, yasbiqu. Then salaqa, yasluqu. Yasluqu, salaqa, yasluqu. Salaqa, he boiled. Yasluqu, yasluqu, he is boiling. Then we have there exercise number 11. Walhamdulillah, what's exercise number 11? Provide the plurals. Yatimun, aytamun. Orphans, aytamun, aytamun, and yatama. Two plurals for yatim, aytamun and yatama. Aytamun and yatama. As for quflun, a lock, we find aqfalun, aqfalun. Afala yatadabbaruna al-Qur'ana am ala qulubin aqfaluha. Do they not ponder over the noble Qur'an, or are they locks on their hearts? Allahumma musta'an. Then we find jihatun, direction. Jihatun, directions. Abidun, abiduna. Abidun, abiduna, worshippers. Then they give us an image. They tell us that our thumb is called Ibham. Al-Ibham. Al-Ibham is your thumb. Then we find as-sababa, your index finger. Sababa is your index finger. Then you have the wusta, middle finger. Then you have the binsar. And then lastly, you have the khinsar, your pinky finger. Your little finger is called the khinsar. The middle of your hand is called the raha. The raha. And as for each index, then this is called, what do they say there? They say that this is called unmulatun. Na'am, unmulatun. Each finger except the thumb has three indexes. So unmula. Excellent. Walhamdulillah. MashaAllah. Ya Abdullah, Ya Amat Allah, before we end this majlis, a prophetic narration, a hadith from our Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and that is subhanallah, the beautiful hadith where he said, Inna Allaha katab al-ihsana ala kulli shay. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prescribed ihsan, goodness, kindness, ihsan, giving it its best, reaching for the stars, giving everything its proper haq ala kulli shay, under all circumstances with regards to all matters. That this is in your worship, in your salah, do it with ihsan, in your relationship with people, have relationships and speak to people, interact with people upon ihsan. Don't be busy with your cell phone when you are talking to people, etc. When you're speaking to somebody, speak to them properly, face them. When you give a handshake to somebody, shake their hands properly. Give ihsan to all of these matters. When it comes to looking after those under your care, do this with ihsan. When you are doing business, be a businessman who deals with ihsan. When people are bad to you, where people do not show proper etiquette and manner in dealing with you, you don't do the same with them. Rather, you show ihsan, as Allah mentions in the Noble Quran. اِدْفَعْ بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ. That you respond in a better manner. When you go through tough times, show ihsan and have sabr under those tough times. When you go through a divorce, then divorce in a state of ihsan, that there's no fighting and issues and problems and slander, etc., and WhatsApp messages about this one and that one. No. Separate upon ihsan. When you're out in battle, also battle with ihsan. When you're debating with people, debate with ihsan. Don't be uncouth in your debating, etc. When you are dealing with politics, deal also with ihsan. With regards to all matters, subhanAllah, the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentions that when you are slaughtering, and so slaughter with ihsan. Use a sharp blade, etc., in slaughtering the animal. If that's the case with an animal, showing ihsan to the animal, what about everything which is even greater and more important than the slaughter of an animal? Show ihsan under all circumstances, for verily Allah loves the muhsineen. Allah loves those who show ihsan, and muhsineen, walhamdulillah, that's the ones who do this ihsan. They are the muhsineen, masha'Allah, walhamdulillah. Ya Abdullah, Ya Amat Allah, until we meet again, we ask Allah to bless us and keep us blessed. هذا وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على عبده ورسوله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.